Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's your boy Joshy P. Welcome to another video. Today we are playing Madden 16. Now I am very new to Madden Ultimate Team, that is, and I'm really enjoying it so far. Like, I really want to make a lot of videos, but I want to know what you guys want to think. So I'm just gonna make this my first one. I originally had a video planned. I had made a video already. It was just a draft champions video, but I didn't think that would be an appropriate first Madden video. I'm an Eagles fan. You guys all know that. Majority of my videos are about the Eagles. So I'm going to make this a very special video in honor of our boy Mychal Kendricks getting extended for 4 years. But before I get into that part of the video, let's talk about this. We have an all-Eagle lineup here, but sadly, it's all going to be going away in a minute. But I just want to show you guys this. Not all of it. I mean, most of it is going to be gone, because I do have some players that aren't in this set that I'm about to do. There is an elite Jason Peters that I am missing that I will probably buy after I do this. Left guard is messed up because they have Alan Barber at right guard. He should be left guard. Jason Kelsey's where he's supposed to be, and I can't even find Andrew Gardner card. There's none on the market, so I can't make him right guard, and he's not even a right guard in Ultimate Team. So, and then we have Lane Johnson at right tackle, who's one of the best in the game. We have Zach Ertz at tight end, Miles Austin at the wide receiver 2 slot, Brent Celek at fullback because he's not as good as Zach Ertz in this game, and we don't have a fullback. The Eagles don't have a fullback. Sam Bradford at starting QB, Mark Sanchez at second string, Ryan Matthews at first string, and Darren Sproles at second string because DeMarco Murray is like a gajillion coins. We have Josh Huff at the wide receiver 3 because I would have Nelson Aguilar there, but there's only like one card on the market, and it's like way too expensive for what he should be. Thought I was going to have to sneeze there. I don't, though. Literally this close. It was this close. Then we have Jordan Matthews at the wide receiver 1. Let's take a look at the defense real quick. We got Malcolm Jenkins at free safety, Brandon Graham at right outside linebacker, Kendricks, Alonzo, and D'Amico Ryans at middle linebacker. And we keep them all there because I have the Eagles playbook and they run a 3-4. So they run 2 middle linebackers, so Kendricks and Kiko are in the game at the same time. And we have Barwin at left outside linebacker. At strong safety, we would have Earl Wolf, but like he's not that good, so I'm not going to buy him. I would put Walter Thurman there, but they have him as a cornerback in this game, so that sucks. We have Byron Maxwell at cornerback 1. I would have Walter Thurman at the quarterback, at the slot corner spot, but there's like a glitch right now. It's not letting me put someone in my CB3, so I can't. Then we have the best player on the team, currently the best player on the team, in Fletcher Cox. Then we have Benny Logan, and I would put Sed at left end, but to be the lineup, they run the lineup as a 4-3. So Sed, he plays left end in the game because it is a 3-4. I don't know how it works. I think it's just Benny then, and then Vinny plays the left end spot. And then we have Brandon Boykin at the CB2. And I would have Cody Parkey and Donnie Jones, but there is no Cody Parkey or Donnie Jones on the market. I can't buy any. I literally can't. So there's nothing I could do there. But now I'm about to do something that has taken me a very long time and a lot of effort. Basically, how I did this was I played the style challenges, and I beat all of them. At the end, you get a Glover Quinn and a Tony Romo, both 92 overall. My Tony Romo sold for like 40K, and my Glover Quinn sold for like 55K. And then I was able to, buy the badges then. I basically took Tony Romo, and I bought 2 elite badges. And then all the rest I bought, the 73K is like all extra. The rest I was able to buy without having to get the stuff off of Glover Quinn. And then the captain tokens, they came in packs. I forget which ones, but they came in packs. Now I'm finally going to do this, and this is basically going to leave me with like not a very good team, because the other players I have are all right, but my best overall team really isn't that good. Like, most of my best players are Eagles players. So here we go. We're going to add all these to the sets, and we are going to complete the Captain Kendricks set. And I'm going to have one of the best middle linebackers in the game here. The rewards are 15,000 coins and 2 items. One of them, I believe, is Mychal Kendricks captain, and I don't know what the other one is, but we'll see what it is when we get there. 15k coins really isn't going to be able to do a whole lot for us. That's going to put us at like almost 90k. I really want to get Elite JP, and I really want to get Elite Fletch back again, so I'll probably do that, and then the rest of my team, I'll have to get all the Eagles guys back. But hey, this is well worth it, because you get a 90 overall Kendricks. So let's just talk for a minute here while I'm putting all these guys into the set. Later tonight, the Eagles are facing Green Bay Packers. Sam Bradford will be going his second game as an Eagle. And hopefully he plays a little bit more than he did last game. I hope he plays at least 2 to 3 series, hopefully a full quarter. I'd like to see him play until halftime, but I don't want him to get injured. If he takes more hits like he did in game one, we could be in for a very bad, bad time. But I really want him to play a lot. I really do. So hopefully he does. Hopefully we win, dude. Like, I don't care. People can say it's only preseason all you want, but if you play well in the preseason, hopefully that transfers over to the regular season. I think preseason's pretty important because it allows you to see who's going to be your backup guys. Like, if your main guys go down, these are the guys that are going to step up and play for you. Like, these are the guys, right? So we'll see what happens. I'll have a recap of the game out tomorrow for you guys. And you guys have been really liking those. I've been getting like 600, 700 views on all of them. So I really appreciate that. Yeah, so we're going to get this Kendricks here. Yeah, so you don't get any of these players back if you don't know how any of this works. And I wasn't sure how it worked. I'm like, really, why can't you get all these guys back? Like, but no, you give up all these guys in order to get the big guy. So here we go, man, with the last three players, and then we're going to get this Captain Kendrick set completed, and it has taken me literally, I started working on this on Monday, right when I got the game. So here we go, there's the 15,000 coins, the Mychal Kendricks Captain. Let's take a look at this bad boy. What? Okay. and we get an Ultimate Master, Captain Master. I don't know why it wouldn't let me click on him, but hey. Let's check out that Kendricks. Let's check out his stats and such. And we'll add that master collector thing to the set that it belongs. Yeah, let's add that there. And then let's check out this Mychal Kendricks Captain. He's got the zone defense style. 6 foot, 90 speed, 86 awareness, 94 tackling, 89. I don't know. I forget what PRC is. 81 block shed, 97 pursuit, 84 zone coverage, and 93 power. Dude, that's crazy. That is crazy. Zone defense plus 8. Agility is 83. Like, these are some good ass stats, bro. These are some really good ass stats. Dude, I'm liking these stats, dude. This is crazy. He's going to be so good. It's not going to be funny. PRC is play recognition. Okay. Gotcha. That's insane, dude. That's insane. And he goes for, like, let's see how much he is on the market. Because I might sell him, right? I don't know. I might. I'll be able to build a pretty kick-ass team. If I sell him, I'll have, like, over 200K almost, maybe. Depends on how much he goes for. Let's look him up here. His captain card. Alright, so let's see. Go all the way down. He's a lot, man. He is a lot. His regular card goes for 17k. Okay, so the cheapest one right now is 99k. His price did go down, sadly. I checked yesterday, and it was like 124k. It might go back up. I don't know. But probably as the game goes on, a lot of people are going to get it. So I'm probably just going to keep him because he is a very good player. He's one of the best middle linebackers in the game. And I could probably build a pretty decent squad with 88k coins. So, hey, I'm pretty happy with that. Let me know what you guys want to see. If you guys want to see more Madden 16, what I plan on doing is recording when the regular season comes, recording a game of who the Eagles are playing, and then talking over that game, or just having like a little face cam in the corner like this video. So let me go know what you guys want to see, what kind of content you want to see, and I'll do my predictions for that game. That's what I meant to say. So thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Leave a like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, check out my sponsors in the description. That's all I got for you guys today. My name is Josh. I'll see you guys in the next one. Deuces.